Hello students, today's topic is Kramer-Rao inequality. Now, what is the definition of Kramer-Rao inequality? Okay, if T is an unbiased estimator for gamma theta, a function of parameter theta, then variance T greater than equal to d by d theta gamma theta whole square E del del theta log capital L whole square. It's equal to gamma dash theta whole square by I theta, where I theta is the information on theta supplied by the sample. Okay, so where's the definition of Kramer-Rao inequality? Now, here is short note. Please note it. Okay, an unbiased estimator T of gamma theta. An unbiased estimator T of gamma theta for which Kramer-Rao lower bound is attained is called a minimum variance bound MVB. It's called minimum variance bound. In short, MVB estimator. Okay, I repeat, an unbiased estimator T of gamma theta for which Kramer-Rao lower bound is attained is called a minimum variance bound MVB. Okay, now here the note again, we have I theta equal to E del del theta log L whole square equal to minus E del square del theta square log L, and I theta equal to N del del theta log small f x theta whole square equal to minus n del square del theta square log f. You got it? Okay. Okay, here is a sum. Sum number 1, obtain the MVB estimator for mu in normal population capital N mu sigma square, where sigma square is known. Okay, now here's the solution. Okay, if x1, x2, dot dot xn is a random sample of size n from the normal population, then capital L equal to I equal to 1 to n f xi mu, that equals to 1 by sigma root over 2 pi whole to the power n dot exp summation I equal to 1 to n xi minus mu whole square by 2 sigma square. Okay, it's sigma square. Oops, sorry. That imply log L equal to minus n log 2 pi sigma 1 by 2 sigma square summation I equal to 1 to n. Okay, 1 to n xi minus mu square equal to I write it here equal to k minus 1 by 2 sigma square summation I equal to 1 to n xi minus mu whole square. Now where k is the constant independent of mu and sigma being known, so we can write del by del mu log L equal to minus 1 by 2 sigma square summation I equal to 1 to n 2 xi minus mu minus 1. That imply write it carefully I equal to 1 to n xi minus mu by sigma square. That's equal to summation xi minus n mu by sigma square. That equal to x bar minus mu by sigma square by n. Okay, now hence x bar is a MVB unbiased estimator for mu and v mu cap equal to v x bar equal to sigma square by n. Okay, here's the problem number 2. Okay, let me first write, find if MVB estimator exist for theta in the Cochise population. Then df x theta equal to 1 by pi dot 1 by 1 plus x minus theta square minus infinity less x less infinity. Okay, now here's the solution. L equal to I equal to 1 to n if xi theta equal to 1 by pi whole to the power n I equal to 1 to n 1 plus xi minus theta whole square. Okay, that imply log L equal to minus n log pi minus summation I equal to 1 to n log 1 plus xi minus theta square, that imply del by del theta log L equal to 2 into summation I equal to 1 to n xi minus theta by 1 plus xi minus theta square. Okay, since this cannot be expressed in the form MVB, MVB estimator does not exist for theta in the Cochis population, and so Kramer-Rao lower bound is not attainable by the variance of any unbiased estimator theta. Okay, I repeat, in the Cochis population, and so Kramer-Rao lower bound is not attainable by the variance of any unbiased estimator theta. Okay.